In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometric identity sine of x plus y times sine of x minus y plus sine of y plus z times sine of y minus z plus sine of z plus x times sine of z minus x is equal to 0. Let W be equal to sine of x plus y times sine of x minus y plus sine of y plus z times sine of y minus z plus sine of z plus x times sine of z minus x. Here, I have multiplied both the sides of the equation by 2. We know the trigonometric identity cosine of a minus b minus cosine of a plus b is equal to 2 times sine of a times sine of b. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us apply the above identity in our equation. So, we replace 2 times sine of x plus y times sine of x minus y by cosine of x plus y minus y minus cosine of x plus x minus y. Similarly for other 2 terms. Further simplification gives us 2 times w is equal to cosine of 2 times y minus cosine of 2 times x plus cosine of 2 times z minus cosine of 2 times y plus cosine of 2 times x minus cosine of 2 times z. In the right hand side of the above equation, for every positive term there is a negative term, so right hand side is equal to 0. Dividing whole equation by 2 gives us w is equal to 0, thus we proved the trigonometric identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.